Hello guys, how are you guys doing today? Right now, Viel is not around. Naka-water therapy siya ngayon. So, I'll be cooking buttered garlic shrimp. So, meron tayong supu there. And we also have lemon soda. And then yung garlic and the pepper. So, what we're going to do is ibabad po muna natin yung shrimp sa lemon soda na meron tayo. And then after that, siguro like mga few minutes lang. So we have a melted butter. So ilalagay natin yung garlic so mag-brown. So medyo slow fire lang natin para hindi siya masusunog agad-agad. Then ilagay na po natin yung shrimp hanggang sa yung pag mag-orange color na siya. And then saka natin ilagay yung lemon soda natin hanggang mag-evaporate siya. Hayaan mo na siya. Orange na siya. Lagay mo na yung soda. And then that's the time na maglalagay ka ng pepper and then the salt to taste. Alright? We're almost done. So all we need to put in is pepper and salt to taste. And that's it. Tapos na siya. And well guys, if you're new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And of course, ring the bell so you'll get notified every time we have a new videos. And of course, just want to say thank you to everybody who's watching right now. And thank you so much for always supporting us. And happy new year to everyone. Till my next video, I'll be making lechon belly. So I hope that makuha nyo rin kung paano ko siya ginawa. So we'll be doing the brine solution. So that's it for today. Thank you so much guys for watching. You have a good day and you take care always. God bless. Bye.